मेरी बेटी थी।
पिछले 3 सालों से मैंने सबूत इकट्ठे किए हैं। Basically, all of you are completely finished.
Anupam Kher is incredibly proud to have signed his 500th film. He started 32 years back with a film called Saranj and now signed his 500th film, which happens to be a Hollywood film called The Big Sick. Jude Apatow is producing the film based off Nanjiani and Gordon's own relationship as a Pakistani-born man and an American woman. Khar is playing the role of Kumail's father.
Mandri ji, hum CBI se aaye.
Chalo, sab log andar
chalo. Phone rakho.
मंत्री जी की तनख्वाह।
एक बात हमेशा याद रखना रणवीर सिंह, असली पावर दिल में होती।
Doing 500 films in 32 years has been an awesome journey for him. It shows the kind of life he has had and is happy that his 500th is a Hollywood project. It's not that if it was a Hindi film, it would have not been important, but he's now looking at newer avenues. It happened by chance that this film worked out around this time. Kher shared an Instagram photo of himself in Robert De Niro's house and a video by the veteran Hollywood actor congratulating him on his 500th film.
दोस्तों, तुमको पैदा होना है, अस्पताल हमारा होगा। तुमको मरना है, तो एयर कंडीशन 5-स्टार शमशान हमारा होगा। तुम हमारे होंगे और हम तुम्हारे होंगे। शाइनिंग।